You only need three ingredients to make this Persian Shirazi salad. It's my favorite salad of all time, and since childhood, I've always drank the dressing at the end. To start, you'll need Persian or Lebanese cucumbers, along with tomatoes and onion, all chopped into tiny cubes. And if you're like me and hate that harsh, oniony flavor, just soak them in water for 10 minutes. The dressing's really easy. You just need a whole lemon, olive oil, and salt. Top with mint, and you can serve this with anything.